I see you gather before me.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Drowsy.
Oh. Wake up.
I'm awake. Wide awake. Know much about this isle?
Almost nothing.
You know, it ain't on my map.
A common characteristic of enchanted islands.
You think it's enchanted?
It's the one thing I'm sure of.
Lost your nerve?
tried to flee the fiend. One of the missing
stubby
dwarves.
Legs.
Too slow. He's dead.
Thank you.
drifting off. I'll soon...
Come on, get up.
Oh, Nibbles, you're a naughty kitty, aren't you?
All right, I'm up.
So, what is it brought you to this strange place?
Looking for someone.
Here?
Mm-hmm. Just kind of turned out that way.
Not too keen on talking about it, are you?
Not really.